His other thoughts of Greenland, the water of the
Bye.